Raghav, please mail me the notes after reaching home, okay?
Yes, Avni, sure.
Okay then, see you tomorrow.
Bye, Avni.
Hi, Avni. How was your class?
It was good, Papa. Papa, what is that in your hand? Can I see it?
Oh, it's just a pamphlet, Avni. Here, take it.
This woman looks so beautiful. I wonder what she does to look so beautiful. Maybe I should call on this number. I also want to look fair and beautiful. Papa, can I have your phone?
Do you want to call Raghav? Let me dial.
No, Papa. I want to call on this number. I also want to look beautiful like this girl.
Avni, this is just an advertisement. Very often, advertisements give false promises to mislead people and make them believe in changing their natural appearance in a short duration.
Yes, I agree. Recently, our neighbor's son saw an advertisement on social media about gaining height by drinking protein shakes. His family spent a lot of money and purchased it. But height is determined by your genes and hormones. Protein shakes do not help you in gaining height.
These brochures and pamphlets sometimes provide attractive offers. However, we must always verify the authenticity of the information before believing it. Avni, beauty depends on how a person looks at oneself. You are beautiful just the way you are.
Thank you, Papa and Ma, for telling me the importance of differentiating between true and false information. I will share this with my friends too.
Hi, Avni.
Raghav, is everything okay? You sound worried.
I was going through social media and saw an advertisement of a watch with 80% cashback offer. I thought of buying the watch as a surprise birthday gift for Papa. The site asked for card details for cashback offer, so I filled my father's card details without checking with him.
Oh no! Then what happened?
As soon as I filled in the details, the page reloaded and said offer not valid. I'm worried. What if they misuse my father's bank details? What should I do?
That is dangerous, Raghav. Please talk to your parents and I'm sure they will take immediate action.
Okay, Avni. Thanks. Bye.
Raghav, are you okay?
Yes, Ma. What happened?
You are always busy with your phone, Raghav. And don't talk much.
Ma, I want to share something. I think I made a mistake.
What happened, Raghav?
I was trying to buy a watch online for Papa to surprise him on his birthday. The site asked for card details, so I filled in Papa's card details without asking him. But the site crashed without confirmation.
Hi, Sudha. I just received a message regarding a bank transaction. Have you or Raghav bought anything using my card?
Yes. There has been a false transaction. I was talking to Raghav about it. I think you must talk to your bank immediately. Raghav is very worried.
Okay, I'm coming home.
Papa is coming home. Don't worry. He will register a complaint.
Hello, police station. How can I help you?
There has been a wrong bank transaction using my card.
Okay, wait. Let me connect you to the cybercrime cell.
Hello.
Hello, sir.
I understand, sir. Do you have any screenshot or information about the advertisement or website? Please share it with me. And if anyone sends any inappropriate content or threatening texts or fake messages or offers, don't hesitate to register a complaint with the police.
Sir, I thank you for your advice. This is very helpful.
Don't worry, we will investigate the case.
I'm so sorry, Ma and Papa. I wanted to surprise you with a gift for your birthday.
That's so sweet of you, Raghav. I understand. Just be careful from now onwards.
Raghav, you need to keep a check on your online activities. Don't let the virtual world harm your mental and physical health.
Yes, Ma. I realize that phones and gadgets take away a lot of our precious time. So I will reduce my phone usage. I promise.
Media plays a vital role in our lives, in spreading information and generating awareness. While social media can change our lives in many ways and enhance both personal and professional growth, it has disadvantages if not used wisely. Social media often reduces physical interaction among teenagers with their friends and family, making them isolated and disconnected due to lack of face-to-face interaction. There are various instances of cyberbullying and scams that take place on social media. Hence, it is imperative to verify the authenticity of the information we receive and stay safe on the internet.